The big question on every person's mind that suffers with fibromyalgia is, how can I eliminate this pain in the fastest time possible? You've tried everything before. You've tried exercise. You've went to the family doctor. You wake up in pain. You go to sleep in pain. You're absolutely ready to give up. Stop! Know this. You're not alone. Millions of people all over the world suffer from fibromyalgia. Some equate it with depression. Some say it robs them of their motivation and energy to live. Some just have regular aches and pains that they can't get rid of. Before you do anything else, listen closely and ask yourself where you stand on these critically important issues. Number one, do you understand that fibromyalgia is almost always a symptom and not the actual problem? Imagine going into a new home that you're considering buying. Imagine you see how beautifully laid out it is, the creative architecture. You admire the gorgeous pictures on the wall. Then, for some reason or another, you notice a small mark peeking out behind one of the pictures. You walk closer to investigate, and you notice that behind the picture there's a gigantic hole. You remove the picture from the wall, and you see that the hole is deep and wide, and inside it contains little tiny insects covering the entire frame of the wall. So, you continue to remove the pictures, and you notice that the entire house is rotting away with termites. You ask the owners what they're going to do about it, and they respond by telling you, "Don't worry." Their game plan is simply to cover the holes with as many pictures as possible. As the termites eat away at the walls, they'll just put up more pictures. As ridiculous as this sounds, this unfortunately is how some people treat their fibromyalgia. They put the proverbial band-aid on it and think that it's going to cure their excruciating pain and discomfort. One of the things you must do is realize that fibromyalgia is almost always a symptom and not the actual problem. Don't let someone fool you into treating just the symptoms. Number two, have you used or are you considering painkillers or drugs as a potential solution? Please don't do this. Painkillers simply shut off your brain from feeling your pain. They tell your brain not to acknowledge the pain, but the pain is still there. This fools or deceives your body and makes it worse. Number three, do you know that your body has its own built-in pain removal system? Your body is designed with intelligence beyond any human description. Just one molecule of DNA has more information stored into it than tens of thousands of computers. Your body has built-in functions and repair systems that automatically operate anytime something goes wrong. One of these systems is a warning system called pain. What you have to do is find a professional that can detect and zero in on the problem. This will give your built-in pain removal system an opportunity to work. Fourth, do you know that another major cause of fibromyalgia is poor regular body maintenance? Things such as exercise and activity are often avoided by fibromyalgia sufferers because they usually are in too much pain to partake in these things. With all this said, the biggest reason someone's fibromyalgia will get worse and worse is due to something that is probably the least likely thing you'd expect to be the culprit, procrastination. The number one reason people fail to be helped and to get rid of their fibromyalgia is procrastination. Regardless of how bad their pain and their agony is and how much their body may hurt, or even how bad their lifestyle is affected in a negative way, some people still put off taking the right actions to get themselves better. Don't be one of these people. Get the right help. Don't put this off until tomorrow. Just imagine living pain-free, working better, feeling better, sleeping better, and most important, having a better quality of life. All these things can happen if and when you take the right action to eliminate your fibromyalgia the right way. Take a second and go to the website below and get a free fibromyalgia consultation from someone that treats and eliminates this condition every day for people just like you. You can also call the number on the screen and get immediately connected to a fibromyalgia doctor that is ready to give you a free evaluation at no obligation.